Pain of what?
Stars.
That's why you say you're in pain, okay. Oh my lord! Oh, so many redeems at once. Someone's swinging with the ODM gear, I think. Whoa! Oh god. Oh no, it's the Silver Surfer! Ah! Off to a great start. Yeah, off to a great start, ladies and gentlemen. Freaky, I can't believe we got defeated by the Silver Surfer. Oh my goodness. Okay. Do I get mixed nuts? Yeah. Totally. Why you got me? Okay, that. Remedy! Yeah, at least got like one kill and didn't die right away. Thank you. Downloaded a game and got so lost just on the options menu. Wait a minute. Is that the GOAT games in my- Oh my goodness! Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh! He didn't join the chat because I said I was streaming Fortnite, did he? Okay. Keep it cool. Keep it cool! Okay. Oh! Those flat barrels are defying gravity. I don't have any submachine guns. I need submachine guns. I can't. Red eye, assault rifle. Give up this one. Nah, dang it. Weapon. Tactical pistol. That won't do me. Alright, no. Pistols are not my favorite in this game, but unless it's a lock-on pistol, but I will try my best with this one. There has to be a submachine gun nearby. See people firing in that direction. Hup. Okay. Please give me a submachine gun. I would like that very much. I hear people firing upstairs and don't have a submachine gun. Get this. Hello? Ah, dang it! Ugh! Was that one? An auto shotgun. Not what I'm looking for. Yeah, you can hide- you can hop into the trash to hide from other players. Slash ambush them. But not if they've already seen you hide, though, I think. Okay, I need to, Ah! Oh! Ow! Bro was lagging. Okay, I was gonna be mad if he died to that- to the banana after getting you. Yeah. That banana comes in different colors too, dude. He's got like a blue skin. There's like a blue version of that banana. There. Always know where I'm going. Remedy, wait! I have money still, I hope! Remedy! Remedy! I'm running out of money. I need to buy more money. Person? He is a person. Oh, really? Nope. I think they might come in here. Nope. I saw him. Oh, hi. What's up? Advantage while you're reloading. Whew. Okay. Okay, open this. Oh, Remedy flew over here. I'm like, Vader came inside. She nuzzled my computer. Hi, Vader. I'm like, where did Remedy go? How did she? Well, she used a glider. There she is. Oh, snap! Gotcha. Someone's running on rails. Then I have 10 more things agreed to add to the non-ballic reference list when I'm on. Okay. That person just zooming. Yeah, I like that mask too. Imagine if I put on the Miles Morales skin, it'd just be Miles Morales is running around. That'd be so funny. My ball of green is about the third of the height of a 32-gallon tote, which comes up to around my knee. Okay. Why am I missing the second tire spring? I did indeed finish the level. Only 20 battle stars, though. Onion Nightmare? What is this? Oh my, that- ooh. Huh. Onion Nightmare, huh? Nightmare Maze. Hey, what is this? Oh no. Infected next bot. Haunted school. Survive by hiding from next bot monsters or be the monster and find all humans. If you get caught, you will turn into an infected monster. Oh, is that why there's like a biblically accurate demonic banana peel next bot that I'm looking at right now? Okay, that's cool. Will you survive from memes? Mutant 1v1? Okay. Nightmare Maze. You are inside a dark maze that seems never ending. Completely full of scary creatures. Pick up gold to see map. Rooms can have gold or traps. Dang. Oh wow, this is trending now. That's cool. That's cool. This is trending. I don't know why it's trending, but it's cool it's trending though. Alright. Feeling green with envy. Feeling green today. Oh, hang on. Hang on. Nope, wrong button. Feeling green today. So close. I just need to get the other gold outfits. Maybe I'll do some more solos, who knows. Yeah. Okay, so I didn't play this today. That's good to know. Okay. That's cute. Ow. There's a void. Made from all those green blankets you made before. Hey, Kastai! Welcome to the stream! How are you doing? That's totally okay. Thank you so much for the support. That's good. And I'm doing okay. Streaming early because I'm gonna go with my dad when he gets off work to give our husky Ricky walkies at the park. My mom went to go get licenses a couple days ago for him. Yeah. Then after he does his walking, I'm gonna go inside and get some new markers. Thank you. Yeah. Depending on, usually the creator levels have player versus player or player versus enemy, but it's mostly player versus player. The Battle Royale and Zero build, where you can just battle other players without making the Eiffel Tower shield themselves from bullets. If that makes any sense. I got into this game a long time ago, way back in Chapter 1. I didn't know how to play it, I was just trying to hang out. And then another player downed me. Because I didn't know what the whole premise of Fortnite was. Then I was off of it for a really long while. So Fortnite isn't just a battle royale, there's more modes than just shooting over and over. Yeah. Like the one I'm playing right now. This is a parkour death run. And I've done this death run multiple times. And this is how I've been getting my EXP levels in the game. My friend says I'm cheating. I'm all like, I'm not cheating, it's in the game. And depending on the death run, if you survive, if you go through at least 10 rounds without dying, you get a lot of EXP. Yeah, a little shortcut. I do sometimes play duo or squads with friends when I'm not streaming, but I just really play, if I want to play Fortnite, just really play levels like this, like similar to this death run I'm in. Yeah. Firing, yeah, trying to shoot things in this kind of game is a bit difficult. I just learned if you move while firing instead of standing still, you'll survive a bit longer. That's what I've been doing when I go against other players. I've just been I just move while I'm firing. That's how you usually survive the PvP levels where I'm going against players and such in the Zero Build Battle Royale lobby. As long as you don't get frustrated dying a lot because you keep missing jumps. Also, anyway, one of the daily missions for this game is to play creator levels and get EXP from them. That's one of the reasons why I'm doing this. Players make these levels, yeah. Epic did one death run. It was like a royalty one. Yeah, there are a lot of other levels. There's different categories you can browse in. By Epic, by UFN, all kinds of stuff. Or it usually just says like recommended by Epic Games. And vice versa. Of course. I was up there. Come on, game. Wait for the elevator to come up. Yeah, I can try to play it, yeah. But I wouldn't 100%, I don't think I'd be able to 100% the game because I'd never played it before. I'd be willing to try though. Because I have the Super Mario All-Stars collection on my Switch. Which has that game on there. I tried playing it once, started it, didn't feel like finishing it, I don't know why, I just didn't, but I might go back to it, who knows, honestly. No. There's some coins with the Fortnite F on it. You have to pay actual money to get V-Bucks to buy skins in the game. Yeah. Wish it was that easy to get that would probably be like too broken if we could get V-Bucks just by doing this, honestly. Then the Fortnite devs would be out of a job. Maybe. I don't know. No, I found the octopus! Let me go see him. Cool. Okay, just... Octopus, if you find specific things in levels like these, he gives you more EXP. Like, I've found almost all the animals in this death run. Almost. I just need to find one more animal. And then I would have done all the... And then I would have found all the animals. The octopus gives you bonus EXP as well as the other animals if you manage to find them throughout the level. You don't have to do that. You just have to find it. You just have to find the animal to get EXP. But you can, but if you want to, you can take a picture of it and screenshot it and show the creator. To let him know that you found it. I know I can get up there. That's so silly. Yeah, I said screenshot. Okay. There you go. Well, let me do it. Damn. Didn't wait for it to go up. There you go. I mean, that playtime bonus EXP. Thank you, thank you. Anyways, BRB real quick. Dad needs me. But I'll be back. Then I'm gonna do some solos to get my EXP up so I can finish the bonus rewards for Battle Pass.
Thank you. Yeah, I have what I want.
And we're back. Let's see. What is this? I don't know what that is. Develop it. Thank you, Kasai. Thank you, thank you. And Goku Black the Cape. Thank you, I'm glad you enjoy my artwork. Time it. I want to get Remedy though. Fair. She didn't spawn in. Oh, okay. Oh, there she is. Oh! Ah! Oh, come on! Just started. We had just started the match. Bro, that was like so terrifying. Just started the match and I already got murked. Ugh. There! So crazy, man. I need to learn to stop nearby. Near the tower after I grab a weapon. All I'll do is just end up dying, trying to get her. Oh, exactly outside the castle. Yeah, I was like, bro! Just hopped into the game! I'm like, bro. Like, where's my herbal weapon? How I didn't get hit there? I mean, never know. Because I don't know how I didn't get hit there. No idea how I got hit there. How I didn't get hit. There's some kind of vehicles that I can get the quest daily quest done with where I'm just riding on a vehicle for a certain mile. They don't see me, maybe. Over there? Player, hope they didn't just see me. Yep, they saw me. In the car. Oh, they're coming to me. I think. They were trying to. Man. Oh, they have the web slingers thing. Of course they do. Heisted accelerated shotgun. Okay, I can't get it around the fuse. That's cool. It made those kind of things. Was it? Maybe. That's a bit of a jump scare. Didn't expect Miguel to pop out of nowhere. Whoa. Okay. Did not expect Miguel, honestly. Like, eight. Oh, it's the default umbrella glider. Ew. Ew, disgusting. I'm running out of money. I need to gather more money. I am legit running out of money. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Oh, hang on. I'm gonna be broke soon! Look at this. Okay. Andrew was right. Remedy kinda sucks. Kinda does. But you won't hear me say that. Woo! Okay. Anyway, I'm really doing this for levels, so... I don't really, So, I mean, I still earn EXP if I die in a match. But I'm really just earning EXP so I can get all the bonus rewards. Okay. Can I fish here? I can. Eh. I'm supposed to do that. First player in a match to catch a fish with a fishing rod. Actually, I am. Is that the island over there? Maybe it's the island? I hear people firing, but from where? I'll know where they're firing at if Remedy aims at them. Maybe they'll come to me, who knows. Hiding in there. Are there really just two players touching each other? Oh, no, there are. Someone took him out for me. I think someone took him out for me. They did, and then they're shooting after me. Where? Over there? Bro, I can't. Oh, wait. Oh, now there's a bit. They're still over there. Oh, it's an Aaron! Attack on Titan character! Someone took him out for me! Oh, I distracted them so the other person could take him out. Cool. That's awesome. Did they see me though? They don't. Oh, wait. Maybe they do. There's a lot of people over there. I gotta wait till one of them kills the other. But they don't see me. Oh, y'all were both weak! Okay. Okay. Go, 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 go. Okay. Wasn't one of the things I have to ride an air current? Can I do that? Maybe? If I jump? Yep. I've gotten 4 eliminations. There's 32 players left. I see firing, but are they gonna see me though? Now I suddenly don't see them? Where'd they go? Remedy, did you see where they went? I could've sworn I saw them. Oh, they were over there killing the chicken. I think. Maybe. Yeah, they vanished. I saw I was firing at him. I look away for a couple seconds and they're gone. I was firing at them. I look away and they're gone. They vanished. I'm scared to go up there. Because I know usually someone's already up there before me. Maybe they aren't. Oh, there I see a person. Whoa! Gosh. Are you just gonna hop up the car? You gonna come out? You gonna come out? Oh, wait. Hold on. We have to have this person do something. Whoa, that was too close. Remedy, you're a lifesaver. Oh! Oh, it's an explosive round! Ah, dang it! So close to getting travel distance in a vehicle, though. I did awesome. 17th out of 100 people, yeah. Okay, cool. Now I'm down to zero. Wait, hold on. Trigger happy. Stage 3 of 5. Deal damage to opponents from 3 stories or above. Oh wow, that's a lot. Hey, Dad. Sorry I didn't tell you. I was doing a pretty early stream. Oh. Goku Black with a cape. I'll let Mom know, but I'm still on the clock. Okay. Gonna do it till 4:30. Okay, I'm... Hi, Mom. On the stream. That skin looks like something you see out of Destiny 2, honestly. Yeah. Eyeballs do move fast. It's tracking my actual eyes. Tracking my actual face. I'm blinking. Oh. Yep. Okay, I'm good. Now to go defeat some players. I didn't want to pick that up. Like, I didn't want to pick that up. I wanted to pick... I do that. Oops, sorry. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to do that. It was random. Sorry. I did it again on stream. I threw the shield potion at the person instead of unaliving them. Yes. I threw my shield potion at a random person instead of unaliving them. That's so smart of me. Oh, they already use a campfire here. Ooh, key though. Okay. Munition question. Medium ammo while sliding. Do I have this yet? That's coming up yet. My dailies. Yeah. Swim. Probably thought you were a friendly. Oh yeah, that's right, because there's like a Mystica NPC that gives you an item. Yeah, but I'm not wearing her green skin. I'm not wearing her green and purple skin. I'm not wearing her default one. But I can understand how they got confused. Maybe they would help me fight random man, I should have gone along with it. Maybe I would have had an ally in this solo realm thingy. I hear a motorcycle. From what direction? Oh, hi, what's up? Thanks, Remedy. Take that. Heals my health a lot better than the medkits do. They probably thought I was friendly. I should have gone with it. There's 11 out of 20. Outlast players. Ugh. No, they didn't move the chute at you, so they probably thought you were going to kill them. Yeah, but in this world, it's unalive them or unalive them. It's unalive them or be unalive. I had to change the thing a bit. If you know that reference, you're true OG. I know you probably know that reference split. Because I know you put Undertale at least once. Or maybe you didn't. I don't remember. Here. Whoa! Really kind? Seriously? You were really trying. I mean, that was a saying before Flowey. Oh, okay. Is it the one that has that zooms in? No, it's not. Good. Okay, got this. Heavy snapper, I think that. Ooh. What I want, though. Bleh. I was trying to get in a vehicle so I could get the mission I'm trying to do. Travel a certain distance in a vehicle. I was trying to get that one. Before I was so rudely interrupted. This for the storm film, so I should be good. Yep, see, we're still in the circle. We planned it safe. Yeah, we planned it safe. think before one of the things was like go a specific distance on a water step? Maybe? Whoa! Hello? Excuse me. I was trying to have a casual jog. Thank you for the head pet set. I was trying to have a casual jog and you just come up here and shoot me up. You know how rude that is? The motorcycle. Oh. Hello? Yeah, we need to go. Remedy, we need to go. Come on. Remedy, we need to go. My girl, we need to book it! Book it! Wow! Okay, Oh my gosh. Oh no! Just looking, I can't think of any of this. That little, glider is oddly adorable, though. That glider is oddly adorable. Enter a vehicle within 30 seconds of landing. Excuse me. Hey, Mom. How you both had him dead to rights. It didn't even look like that shot came from him. It looked like it came from behind. I think he had a teammate. Well, there's no teammates in this game. There's no teammates here. There's no teammates here. In solo mode, you have no teammates. There's probably another player that killed me while I was distracted. Hiding him. Right. Okay, I have to enter a vehicle within 30 seconds of landing, so let's do that now. Go! Yeah, let's go! That was quick. Nice. Entered a vehicle within 30 seconds of landing. Let's go. I don't have remedy though, so this is a real risk. It's a real risk I have to take. I'm taking here. I don't even have the right rifle. I don't even have the right assault rifle. Well, you can technically team up with them one. It'll just be everyone for themselves if y'all are the last two. Yeah. Someone on the roof? Oh, hi! No, don't divide the. That's all you! I need to go that way to Brutal Bastion. And put up a wanted poster. Nope. I want to be able to upload this video to YouTube, but I can't be having the radio playing. I thought their name was all like Gojo Siwa. I'm like, what? Okay. Technically, I'm almost there, right? Okay. Usually it's pretty scary, but oh, you know what? I have ODM here. Yeah, I just gotta make sure when I'm in the lobby I have to be away from people using the emote. It's okay, Kasai. People firing here. Can I go in here and do my quest, please? Alright, please. I want to go in here and do my quest. Okay. There you go. Awesome, was firing at me. You're gonna. Hey, look at it. Are they gonna come to me? Are they just gonna. Probably gonna jump me. I need to take this and get the heck out of Dodge. Oh, that's purchase an item from Dahlia or Stick. All the way over there. All the way over there. Maybe it takes a couple of weeks. Limited players with exotic weapons. I'm going outside the circle. Oops. Pesky infant, that's a name. Sorry if this is boring for you, Kasai. I am trying to find players. I'll play something exciting tomorrow. I promise. Against a rock. That's very cool. Wait a second. 14 players left. Amazing. Ugh. I don't think I can play this long till 4:30. I need to make myself some lunch after this. If I lose this next one, I'm gonna end off the stream. I'm all by myself at the moment, with no remedy. Only won the last solo round last night is because I had Remedy and she was throwing shields and healing me. And I was finishing when I was in the middle of fighting the other player. Because if she wasn't there last night, I wouldn't have won that solo. I think the exotic weapons are to green. Down to 12 other players. Yep, 13 players left. Getting it real close here. Cutting it very close here. Very close. Players remaining. Maybe I can wait it out. Oh, there's someone. I just saw him. Look at. They have a higher vantage point. Oh, they put up shield bubble. Are you serious? They do that, then run. Does bro know? There you are. It's not the same person I fought before, is it? Bro's really getting away in a car. Really? You're really getting away in a car? Oh, they've got a computer with them. Dang it! Honestly, this is the longest you've lasted so far. Yeah, 8th place. Yeah. But yeah, this will be the last one I'm doing. Honestly. Yes. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. Please feel free to check out my YouTube channel so you can watch the VODs you might have missed if you enjoy my content and love my streaming. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Yeah. Hope to see you all again in the next one. Alright. Bye-bye.